This video tutorial shows you how a bridge framework is veneered with the metal ceramic material called IPS Style. IPS Style Ceram One is used for the one-layer technique. In part one, you will learn how to apply and fire the opaquer correctly. Prepare the metal framework for the veneering procedure with IPS Style Ceram One by first applying and firing the opaquer. Mix the amount of opaquer powder required for the first layer with the IPS powder opaquer liquid to achieve the desired consistency. Apply a thin wash layer with a brush on the prepared and cleaned metal framework. Agitate or vibrate the opaquer so that it settles in the micro-retentive areas. This will help to achieve a sound metal-ceramic bond. Make sure that excess opaquer does not reach the inner aspects of crowns, since this may lead to inaccuracies of fit. At this stage, it's important to ensure that the restoration is adequately supported. The first opaquer layer may now be fired using the corresponding firing parameters. Subsequently, the framework should be allowed to cool. Next, the framework is thoroughly cleaned with a steam jet and dried with oil-free air. Remove the amount of opaquer powder required for the covering layer from the jar and add it to the dried wash opaquer residue on the mixing pad. Mix it to the desired consistency with some IPS powder opaquer liquid. Apply an even, full coverage second opaquer layer. Use a brush or ball-shaped ceramic instrument for this purpose. The veneering surfaces of the alloy framework must be entirely covered with opaquer. Shade adjustments can be made with IPS Style Ceram Intensive Powder Opaquer before the second opaquer firing. Once the adjustments have been made, the restoration is ready for the second opaquer firing cycle. The IPS Style Ceram Powder Opaquer should show a full coverage, silky matte surface after firing. Next, thoroughly clean the restoration using the steam jet.